Hey guys, back with a new video. Today's recipe, chili barbecue noodles. So, let's get started. So, let's begin by boiling some water. Here, I've taken 2 to 3 cups of water. That's almost 200 or 300 ml of water. Once the water is boiled, we'll add 1 to 2 teaspoons of salt. Next, we will be adding the Hakka noodles. Here, I have taken 300 grams of Hakka noodles, which let them boil. As you can see, once they are boiled, you have to remove them and strain them and remove them. Remember that the noodles should be boiled properly and not undercooked. Now strain them and remove them and continue. Take a large dish, spread them and pour some oil over it. Spread them evenly on the surface so that they become cold. Now, making the barbecue sauce. For that, take some oil in a saucepan. Once the oil has been heated properly, we'll add finely chopped garlic to it. Saute the garlic till it becomes brownish. Now once it has turned brownish, we'll go ahead by adding some finely chopped chili. I've used green chili here, medium spicy. Next, adding red chili flakes. Mix them properly. Next, adding some soy sauce. You can also add a little bit of vinegar if you want. Cook this on medium flame. The soy sauce gets thicker. Once it is thick enough, we'll be adding chili sauce. Here I have taken 2 to 3 tablespoons of chili sauce. Give it a proper mix. You can also add a little bit of tomato ketchup if you want, but it will turn the sauce slightly sugary, sweet. Add some black pepper and some salt. Also, adding a little bit of sugar to it. Now the sauce is ready. Keep the sauce aside. This should be the consistency. Now in a pan, taking 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. Spread it evenly. Once the oil is hot, we'll be adding finely cut ginger garlic paste and finely chopped green chilies. as I said, you can use ginger garlic paste as well. Once they are sauteed well enough, we'll add some chili flakes. Next, adding sliced onion to it. Saute it properly until the onion has reached brown. Next, adding some spring onion greens. Some fine chopped cabbage. Them well. Let them cook for about 2-3 minutes. Once cooked well, we'll be adding the barbecue sauce which we just made. If the sauce is quite thick, you can add a little bit of water. Same saucepan to avoid wastage. Let the veggies cook in the sauce for about a minute. Next, adding the boiled noodles. This is quite an interesting and easy, quick recipe. Mix the noodles well. Since they are completely cooked, they won't take time to mix and cook very faster. Once evenly mixed, add the remaining spring onion greens. Sprinkle some black pepper powder and your noodles are ready to garnish. So, if you like this video, please do comment, share, like, and subscribe to my channel for more such quick and easy recipes. See ya!